March 15, 2015, this talk had right salivation, right-sided salivation early on, and there seems to be a big swelling on the right submandibular area. Now we see the right submandibular. You can see a focus on it there, this part. The swelling here. There's a submandibular lymph node swollen. And the drip has been given and antibiotics. And the swelling is here. Let's see. Oh, the dog is moving. See the swelling. This part, yeah. Not obvious on X-ray. This part is not swollen. There's no swelling here. As compared to the other side. So you can see the X-ray. Now you see the X-ray. Could be an abscess here. The swelling here. But this dog is known to be eating bones. One of the cross breeds. Now on this side, ventrodorsal view. The right side. Not very clear. Because of the positioning. So, focus on this side. Might be some swelling here compared to this side. Inflammation could be Toa Payoh vets. March 17, 2015. Crossbred, 10 years old, with salivation on the right side and right submandibular lymph nodes and cervical lymph nodes swollen. Whereas there's no swelling on the left side.